Now, something did happen to the Audi A1, and it wasn't good, I'm going to be honest with you. But in terms of what happened, yeah. Well, it's going to be a bit of a different video today, I'm going to be honest. However, I thought we'd do a different sort of video for you guys today. We're always doing videos based off one little thing. So I thought today, I'm going to bring you guys on a little vlog. As I say, it's a nice day today. Yeah, it's currently 9 o'clock in the morning. I've got a dirty lens, hold on. It's currently 9 o'clock in the morning. I'm just about to go get a trim. I had my hair cut last week, but do you know what? It needs fixing again. But as I say, I thought I'd bring you guys on a little vlog with us today. We're actually going up to see Dom today. And if you don't remember Dom, he was in the red GLA 200 video, which will be in the link in the description. But Dom has got something very big happening very, very soon, and I probably will document it, which also means me and Dom are going to be able to do a lot more videos together, which is a very, very good thing. So I'm very excited for that. But as I do say, guys, I am just about to go and get my hair cut for about the freaking 20 millionth time, because my hair grows so quick. I don't understand. But sometimes it's good to look after yourself, you know, when you've got absolutely cool to do. Let's go get a trim. That's what I'm doing at the minute. Tomorrow. Call you lot who don't like Chris Brown, man. Chris Brown is the GOAT. You ready for this though? In three, in two, in one, boom! You got a fresh trim. Yeah. However, because we've been for a trim, I think it is the perfect time to prank some of you guys, because you lot are gullible as f. While we're sitting here, I'm just gonna quickly chuck something on my Snapchat story. I'm basically just gonna prank everyone, just basically make out like I've gone bald. Like skinhead. Right, let's take a photo. Home's gone, lads. Here we are. Let's do this again. Biggest mistake ever. And now it's a waiting game to see who actually gives a fuck. In the meantime, I'm gonna go to the shop because I need a drink and I'm hungry. Even though I just had Mackey's.
Let's go.
Guys, my snap is popping right now. Buzz cut. No. Someone said geez. Show me, please. Show me, show me, show me, show me. Haha, and I'm gonna post it in a bit. Show me, show me, show me, please. I'm gonna post it in a bit. Be patient. Everyone's bugging over this. What the fuck? You what? Please don't say you got rid of the perm. The iconic perm. Perm ain't going nowhere, mate. This is my look. I can't get rid of this. I think I'm gonna go and get some fuel. It's really boring, like, there's just not really much to do, is there? However, we are going up to Hertfordshire here tonight to go see Dom. So, that's gonna be good. I have got something to show you a little bit later on as to what has happened to the A1. And it's actually devastating. Like, yeah, what happened is a bit... is a bit mashed, but yeah, I'll explain that later on. In fact, I'll go home and just tell you guys now, but I'll put it at the end of the video for you. But yeah, I'm devastated. In a second, I'm gonna make my way down to Dominic himself, but before that, I need to get some fuel. £56 for half a tank. Fucking hell. I'm currently on my way to go and see Dom now. We're just going through the Dartford tunnel. Give this a listen. I have got Liam Roth with me. Liam hasn't been in a video for at least a year. All right, guys, as I was saying in the tunnel, we are currently on our way to go see Dom now. We have got Liam back on the video. Liam, show yourself.
Oh, fuck. Yeah.
And we've got some news to tell you when we get there about Dom's car. Something sad that's happening, but we're on our way there now. We've just gone through the Dartford tunnel. We have got 40 minutes until we are back where we need to be. I'll see you there. My lifestyle is driving you crazy, yeah. And I get nothing more without you. I love Liam Roth and everything you do. And I'm bored on the motorway, it's boring. You can stop fucking. Oh my actual god, what was that drive?
Holy fuck.
We've landed. We have landed. Where the fuck is Liam gone? Liam! Just waiting for Dom now. I don't actually know what we've got planned, but I know we have got something planned. I don't know what we're going to do, but we're definitely going to do something. Otherwise, I wouldn't be filming. When it comes to meeting Dom, something normally goes down. So, before I bring you guys along with me.
that.
Make sure you pull over for a quack before you go anywhere.
Yeah,
I'm dying for a quack right now.
If I want an ambush over there.
Yeah, but we're at a nursing home. I'm not going to just... You know, you're going to see him come flying around the corner in a minute.
You need a shave, boy.
Oh! Here he is.
How you doing?
Not bad, bro. That drive was fucking...
Was it long?
Yeah, it was... It wasn't too bad.
It's when we fell apart.
Give me that. There's not an awful lot going on. We're out here with Dom. We've got the A1 here. But obviously, I have got something that I do need to tell you guys about what's happened to the Audi A1. And something bad happened yesterday, and it's actually really fucking pissed me off. But I'm going to save it for the end of the video. It's being fixed tomorrow, so everything's all good. But I'll explain it at the end of the video. Oh, and the sad news that I was telling you guys about earlier. Dom's car is up for sale. Will be up for sale. The GLA is being sold. God rest its soul. We're not really doing a lot, guys, I'm going to be honest, but look at this. So I know the main reason as to why you guys have actually clicked on today's video. Now, something did happen to the Audi A1 and it wasn't good, I'm going to be honest with you. But I've got someone here now, they are repairing the car, so that is a good sign. But in terms of what happened, let me explain. So I was literally coming down the back roads, right? Not even far from my house, I'm literally over there. It's raining, it's absolutely hammering it down. Weren't really thinking about anything other than sort of just getting to where I need to be. And I'm driving down this road, right? And this road has got speed camera. So before you got to start, I wasn't speeding, all right? I wasn't. But this road has got speed cameras the whole way down. And I was sort of just like, not really paying attention. I'm gonna be honest, I wasn't really paying attention. I was just driving, just in autopilot, yeah, just doing my thing. And there's no one in front of me, and a lorry comes around the other side of the road, right, towards me. And again, not really thinking much of it. He hits a pothole. I see the lorry bounce. Something black comes off the lorry. A big fucking bolt or something like that just comes out and smacks my windscreen so hard it left a massive crack. To the point where I was a little bit scared to drive it over bumps and things like that. I didn't want anything further happening to the car itself. However, somebody is outside now. They are fixing the car. But I'm going to lose the fucking sunstrip. I'm pissed! We're going to lose the sunstrip, guys, and it's damaging because I'm not going to find that sticker again. But yeah, sunstrip's my last worry. But at least the car's being fixed. I mean, for the price, mate, very good price. But yeah, I just want to say thank you to the guy doing it. I mean, some other places were offering me like up to about £700 and I was like... Absolutely not. You're all sitting there probably saying, Cam, go for your insurance. Yeah, well, my stupid ass didn't think about adding windscreen cover to my insurance, yeah? But anyway, as I do say, the car is being fixed now, and I will show you once it has completely finished. It's going to look so bald without the sunstrip. And he's also said the plate needs to go on. But luckily, he has got sticky pads, because I haven't. And she's fixed. I tell you what, though, I don't like it without the sunstrip. It actually looks so horrible without the sunstrip on it. Oh, no.
But obviously, what happened with the car. It is now fixed now, and I think it's ready to drive. But yeah, as I say, I know this video was a little bit all over the place. There wasn't really a massive idea for the video, I'm gonna be honest with you. It was purely just to basically make you guys aware as to what happened to the front windscreen, because I had to tell you guys, everything. But anyway, guys, I know the video was a bit all left, right, and center, but if you did enjoy today's video, please be sure to smack the thumbs up button, turn on post notifications, and subscribe to the Cameron Jones YouTube channel. If it is the first time you've seen my face around here, you know what you gotta do. Like, comment, and subscribe, and turn on post notifications, just so you do not miss another upload on this channel. We do a lot here, guys. We do car stuff with a steering wheel in the way. Sorry. We do car stuff. I'm currently working on music as we speak. We've got music already, and the videos that I've got planned are breaking the bank, so make sure you fucking subscribe. But anyway, guys, if you did enjoy today's video, please be sure to smack a thumbs up, turn on post notifications, and subscribe to the channel. Please like, subscribe. Peace out, guys. Have a great day.